bonus.
Start them?
Manual override, as in with a blunt instrument directly to the console?
Knock, knock. Ambush this. On it. Do you have an entry point yet?
Yeah, but you're not gonna like it.
I bet.
We'll get back to that. Get to the cargo bay.
Imagination, Buster Brown. The hell are you supposed to be, Fatso?
Our last line of defense before we send the mothership to Kingdom Come. Looks more like the local pisshead, if you ask me.
I'll kick your small fleshy ass.
You can barely lift your leg.
Thank you.
What's the plan? Where's the insertion point?
Exhaust port.
As in engine exhaust port? Can it get all the way here to end up as fried 40. Chicken?
I'm not about to lose this fight now, either. The Vorus overheated the thrusters trying to break from the gravity vortex. Shake a leg and the only thing you'll have to worry about is a sun treatment.
Going back and forth between thinking whether any of my friends and colleagues made it and how tired and hungry I am. Cargo, on the other hand, common old fashioned. Like a Buddhist monk knowing that Nirvana maybe just around the corner. When I asked her about it, she said it's time we acted. After much debate, we've decided to use body bags to board the mothership. The Vorus avoid interacting with the dead as much as possible, so we should
served together for a long time. You know going down that rabbit hole could be a one-way ticket.
Don't get soft on me now. You'll be smoking cigars in no time.
Hoorah. Can't wait, brother. Jack, we've served together for a long time. You know going down that rabbit hole could be a one-way ticket.
Don't get soft on me now. You'll be smoking cigars in no time.
Hoorah.